Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today we're talking about comfortable injections. Now there's many reasons why patients might not come back to a practitioner, but among the top three are if you bruise them, if you cause pain, which is what we're going to talk about today, and if you make them look weird. And so we want to avoid the top three of many reasons why patients might go to another clinic, but comfort, as we've learned from the dentist, is key. And so today I'm going to talk about a topical anesthetic that I've used for a few years, and there's a newer version of it that works amazing. It's been out for a little bit of time and we've been using it in different applications, and it's a version of the Neuromed 7 BLT. And what's great about this product is it's individually wrapped. And so what you can do is take each individual pouch and mix it up on your own so they're sterile. And for those of you that order compounded versions, you know it's getting more and more difficult and the pharmacies are under more and more regulation. So this helps with that problem. You know it's always fresh. And when people, especially there's a lot of people working in a clinic, they're always grabbing the numbing gel, as they call it, out of the container. And when they do that, it can become non-sterile, non-clean, and of course bacterial infections, as we use longer and longer term fillers in my practice. In the case of doing a lot of fillers, it's very important to keep it clean. So that's a big benefit of this product. And one of the other things I really like is it's more water-based in the sense that you can clean the skin fully. Why is that important? For radio frequency or certain laser treatments, you don't want to have an oily surface. You want to have it prepped clean. So with this product, you can really clean it off and have a great working starting surface. So what you do is you take each packet and you break the top and you mix them individually on your own. So you have benzocaine at 20%, lidocaine at 4%, and tetracaine at 2%. And you mix them together either with a tongue depressor or a small stick in this case, and that's used individually for each patient so you know it's clean, it's effective, you've mixed it up yourself, and you apply it on the patient. And I like to keep it on there for 10 or 15 minutes. If you're in a rush and you're really working quickly, it really works after 5 or 7 minutes. And I like to rub it into the skin, kind of work it into the skin, especially if you don't have a lot of time, that helps it work quicker. And if you have more time, you can leave it on more than 15 minutes. I've left it on for 30 or 40 minutes. And when you take it off, it works well for another 15 to 30 minutes after it's been removed. That's important to know because as you're working through your clinic, sometimes you have a little more time and other times you have tighter time constraints, and it's good to know how it works. So using a great topical with sterile application that works, that you know is fresh and safe, is really important. And on top of that, because pain is subjective, some people have the injections done and they do great, and others you can do a dental block, you can put topical on, and use a vibratory anesthetic device and they still have discomfort. So that last point is key because I do use a vibratory anesthetic device, and there's several of them out there. Here I'm showing you one, and this works very well because your assistant can be removed and use this device in the area where you're going to inject. And this works by way of the gate theory of pain. So what happens is you fire the nerve with the vibration, and then the pain nerve, the pain transmission cannot go down the nerve fiber. And so that the nerve doesn't recover quick enough after the vibratory sensation. These work amazingly well. I think they're underutilized in aesthetic medicine. So there you see a couple ways to make the patient comfortable. I rarely do any nerve blocks anymore with such efficacious topicals and with the vibratory anesthetic device. Thanks for joining me today. Join by subscribing to the YouTube channel. Join us on Instagram and Facebook for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.